Jose Canseco allegedly suited up in his twin brother's uniform and played for him when they were teammates on the A's in 1990. The Canseco brothers are identical twins and seemingly impossible to tell apart with the naked eye. Jose broke into the big leagues with the A's in 1985 and was joined by his brother for 9 games during the 1990 season. Jose was their everyday right fielder, while Ozzy was used to pinch hit and DH during his brief time in Oakland. The theory suggests that Jose would take his turn at bat, then when Ozzy came in to pinch hit, or if Jose was not on base or not in the field, he'd run into the clubhouse, put on his brother's uniform, and play in place for him. The Canseco brothers were built exactly the same, and their swings are almost identical, so it's possible that a few of Ozzy's official at-bats in the show were actually taken by his brother. Regardless of whoever took those at-bats, Ozzy only picked up 2 hits in 19 turns before being sent down, and appeared in 15 more games in the big leagues for the Cardinals a couple years later before eventually retiring.